just one of your many toys.
Alright, AFC West, so we thought it was a good idea to bring you all in, just sit you down, and let you guys reflect on your past 3 weeks. So, we'll obviously, Broncos, we know that you guys play Thursday Night Football, so you already have your week 4. Chiefs, unfortunately, Cam Newton decided to get coronavirus. Obviously, we respect you, Cam. Hopefully, you get better. But anyway, so we're just going to bring you all in. You're going to sit down, and yeah, you'll just reflect on it. So, we're going to go down Liz from the 4th in the West to the 1st. The Broncos, come on in.
Ready for a great year of Broncos football. Listen, last year, Drew Lock showed great potential. We don't have Joe Flacco. We don't have Brandon Allen. Drew Lock is our main man, and we going to be rolling. Did you hear Colin Cowherd say that Denver could win 12 and Kansas City's going to win 11? Sit your ass down, because there's a new main force in town. I'm not going to lean that much into it. They went to the AFC Championship game last year. So you know what? The Titans are still going to be good. Derrick Henry is obviously the whole offense. I'm sure this team will be healthy to come. So you know what? Tennessee, not going to lean that much into it. So we'll hit in the week 2, and I'm sure everything will be fine. Vaughn? Drew? Oh, God. This is not good. We got the Buccaneers. We got Tom Brady next. Oh, I mean, is Jeff Driscoll going to be that good? Maybe we should get a quarterback. I mean, I don't know if we want to trade a pick, but I don't know. Maybe. Well, what's Peyton Manning doing? Wow. Wow. I didn't even expect much. But come on. We did it! We won a game! We beat the worst team in football! Let's go! I'm trying to stay happy so I don't cry! See? I'm here. Y'all said I wouldn't be, but here I am, not moving, not gonna leave, watching the entire Chargers season. So here we go. Oh, hey, my food's here. Man, that was a great dinner. What did I miss? Oh, I think I missed the whole game. We almost beat the Chiefs? Justin Herbert looked amazing. Maybe I should just grow out a mullet. I should have definitely missed this game. Why do receivers go fast? We took all the receivers in the draft. We took Nelson Aguilar. Sure, he can't catch a ball, but maybe that was all Wentz's fault. Because I have a feeling Wentz ain't going to do that much this year. And here we go. Week 1 against the Panthers. They got Teddy Bridgewater. You know, he's good, but I think we have the upper edge. We got Josh Jacobs, for goodness sake. So here we go, baby. Raider up. And there we go, baby. 1-0. We just made Jack Sparrow proud. I know we're facing the Saints next week, but hey, we got this win, and even though we probably will lose, well, they can't take this away from me. Did we just beat the Saints? I love Las Vegas! They didn't even have Tom Brady. That's good to be back. No, reigning, defending, Super Bowl champions. Got the highest paid quarterback in the league. Got the best coach. Here we go, baby. Thursday night football against the Houston Texans. Here we go. Wow, our defense is good. We did beat them, but wow, that was not a good game. Justin Herbert is definitely going to be good. I'm a little scared because we got the Ravens. But, I mean, we have beat them twice before, so I just don't want us to get blown out next week. We beat the Ravens 3-0. Oh, my God. They sure are lucky that this isn't the NBA, because we would just go 4-0 every single time. You know what? Let's make this the AFC Championship game this year, because we'll just win again, no matter if it's in Baltimore or Kansas City. Why do you hurt me like this?